think you are pushed into online dating from like, the streets is just too rough for a minute. You're like, let me just sit down behind my computer and engage. What? Okay, but online dating, I realized you have to make sure that the occupation matches the education. Ooh, you got to do this. And the corner is small, you're not paying attention, you're looking at the picture. Make sure the occupation matches the education. A guy said that he worked for NASA with a high school diploma. Houston, we have a problem. Houston, we have a problem. Are they mopping on the moon now? Is that what they're mopping? No disrespect, but I think they're mopping on the moon. The moon gets a little dirty, gets dusty and dirty. How else do you work? How else do you got a job at NASA? A high school diploma, okay. And then let me tell you, I have 2 degrees. I was so petty. If you don't know your theirs, theirs, and theirs. I ain't going there with you. I can't go there with you. I can't go there. I was corresponding with a guy and he wrote me too. TWO. That ain't right, bro. That's, you don't know your twos? You don't know your twos? Get to know your twos. A guy from jail wrote me. I didn't even know they had internet service in jail, first of all, that was not. I didn't know my tax dollars was paying for that, but he wrote me and said, hey, pretty lady, I'm just a nice guy whom happened to fall into. I said, first of all, that's not whom. That's who. I need you to get back in that prison library and get your English. I'm paying for this one. I need you to go ahead. Do that right. I need you to do that right.